Welcome back to Wonderful Wednesdays. I hope you've had a great half term. I've been a bit in the bumps and bruises over half term, walked into a lot of door frames. So I've decided to wrap myself in my blanket so I can't hurt myself anymore. What do you think? Is it a good idea? I guess I look a bit silly and probably doesn't protect my heart from getting hurt by unkind words or actions of other people. Maybe it's not a great idea. Have you ever felt that way? Your heart's been hurt by some unkind words or something mean someone did? Maybe a friend didn't want to play with you? Well, we don't need to wrap our hearts in a blanket or bubble wrap. We can turn to God and He will protect our body and hearts. Let's look at what the Bible says. In the book of Isaiah, which is one of the big prophets of the Bible, and a prophet is someone that God spoke to about how to live for Him. So in the book of Isaiah, in chapter 42, in verse 6, it says, "I will take you by the hand and guard you." Shall we put some actions to it? So I will, that's God, God will, so let's point to God, take you by the hand, let's hold hands with ourselves, or God, take you by the hand and guard you, let's make a shield, guard you. So I will take you by the hand and guard you. Isaiah 42 verse 6. How amazing is that? That God is always looking after us and protecting our hearts. He's always wrapping us up in His blanket and looking after us. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, thank you that we can turn to the Bible to learn about what you say. Thank you that you are always with us and always protecting us. Please help us know this week that we can turn to you and be wrapped in your blanket and comforted by you. Amen. I hope you guys have had a great half term and we'll see you soon. Bye.